My name is Mike Beckingham, and I play the lead actor in the film Redwood, which is up for 3 National Film Awards.
It's fantastic to have you over tonight. What does it mean for you to be nominated at this wonderful celebration of UK film talent?
I think what, as we keep saying, it's really down... What makes it so important is that it's voted for by the public, which is just incredible. For people to actually support you in that way and to take time out of their day and vote for you is amazing.
Obviously, people have voted for this film, but what was it that initially most excited you about the project?
The character of Josh was—he was very complex. He was very layered. We didn't have much time to develop him because with indie filmmaking, it's wonderful. It's a wonderful art, but we literally had, within 2 weeks, flying out to shoot Poland, and we didn't even do a tabletop read through. So I had to build the character as I went, and that's really exciting. But it's Tom Payton's script writing, which was fantastic, and I just really enjoyed the aspect of going and exploring this character, Josh.
You mentioned Tom's writing. What is so special, so unique about his script?
Storytelling. For me, storytelling. Tom is a big, big storyteller, and he loves to be able to make sure the audience comes on that journey with you. That's, I think, what is really important in Tom's writing, is that it's there for you to see.
Looking to the future, have you got other projects that you're working on at the moment?
Yeah, actually, I just flew in from Amsterdam. I'm shooting in Amsterdam as we speak. I've flown in tonight. I fly out back to Amsterdam at 6 a.m. tomorrow morning to shoot a movie called a working title of Amsterdam Secrets. It's along with some quite well-known people that I can't go into quite yet, but you'll be seeing more of it very shortly.
And I guess my final question, we talked about independent cinema. What do you think indie cinema gives both storytellers and audiences they perhaps don't get from other kinds of cinema?
Do you know what? I think it's really important to have both. I think the fact that we have that other cinema makes independent movies so great because they are so different. It's kind of like one without the other, I don't think would work. I think it's important that there's that, both those platforms, so the big studio film, brilliant films, and then the indie films that get made.